Parks, reporting from Space Coast, Florida. And I would like to be a reporter. I think I do have the qualifications. I do have a wall of these. And those are 3/4-inch tapes, for broadcast tapes, for those that don't know what that is, for my public access show. And the show was basically a show to awaken people also. So, here's your special report for today. Hello, this is Diana Marks reporting for InfoWars Nightly News. And today is April 24th, 2012. It is Tuesday, early Tuesday morning. And I came across this using my, the YouTube video editor. And I thought I should get this out to you, because I think it's an important thing. And it has to do with the Illuminati card game and false flags. And this one might, not sure who the creator is of it, but it is under the Creative Commons, so I guess I can use it, because that's where it's at, and I'd like to share it with you. And just a heads up for you people out there. And take care, and this is a short report for InfoWars Nightly News, special report.